To get a better insight, we asked a couple students about their opinions on social media.